Thanks!
The Time Chamber. The monster cell, Dr. Gero's ultimate creation, has but a single goal. Only through the absorption of Android 17 and 18 can Cell become complete and achieve his perfect form. And now, the monster is one step closer to achieving that goal. He sweeps Piccolo aside and attacks Android 17. Unable to resist, the android is absorbed, and Cell's body begins its shocking transformation. Before Cell can set his sights on Android 18 and complete his transformation, Tien burst onto the scene. Summoning every ounce of his strength, he holds the monster at bay with his powerful tri-beam technique, giving Android 18 a chance to escape. Meanwhile, Trunks and Vegeta are hard at work within the Hyperbolic Time Chamber, a special room in Kami's lookout in which a fighter can gain a year's worth of training in just one day. For as long as he can, but at last his strength fails him. But before Cell can reciprocate in kind, Goku suddenly appears on the scene. Using his instant transmission technique, he transports Tien and Piccolo back to the lookout for a quick recovery. At the same time, their years worth of training completed, Trunks and Vegeta emerge from the Hyperbolic Time Chamber, more powerful than ever. Imperfect Cell. Cell's frustration grows as his search for Android 18 proves fruitless. He has traced the android to a chain of deserted islands. He begins destroying the islands one by one in an attempt to flush her from hiding. But before he can close in on his target, Vegeta and Trunks arrive on the scene, eager to put their training in the Hyperbolic Time Chamber to the test.
Thank you.
As the battle continues, Cell soon realizes he is outmatched by the father-son Super Saiyan duo. But in a crafty move, he temporarily blinds Trunks and Vegeta, then swoops down to absorb Android 18. His goal finally realized, the monster undergoes his final transformation and becomes Perfect Cell. Resume the battle, but they are powerless to defeat Perfect Cell. Clearly amused by their efforts, Cell allows them to live. He challenges them, along with all of the Earth's most powerful fighters, to take part in a martial arts tournament. The Z Warriors have no choice but to agree. Now, they have just 1 week to train before the fate of the Earth is decided in the Cell game. Thank you. Super Saiyan Gohan. Goku and Gohan enter the hyperbolic time chamber in preparation for the Cell Games. Goku has a plan for victory, but first he must teach his son to harness the incredible powers hidden within him. Gohan must become a Super Saiyan. And Gohan emerge from the hyperbolic time chamber and decide to use the remaining time before the Cell Games for a little rest and relaxation. The Cell Games. At last, the day arrives, and the Earth's strongest warriors converge on the Cell Games arena. Goku is the first to challenge the monster, and after an impressive display of fighting prowess, he surprises everyone by forfeiting the match. Goku bows out, conceding that he is not strong enough to defeat Cell, but he offers up an even stronger fighter to take his place, Gohan. Goku believes that if Gohan's anger is provoked, he will release his true hidden potential and defeat Cell. Cell is eager for the challenge. In an attempt to fuel Gohan's rage, he releases an army of Cell Juniors and orders them to attack the rest of the Z Warriors. To survive the vicious attacks of the Cell Juniors, Android 16 attempts to subdue Cell in a desperate move to end the violence. The monster Cell, however, is not easily subdued, and with a single devastating blow, he reduces Android 16 to scrap metal. Upon witnessing the peace-loving android's untimely demise, Gohan's rage is at last ignited, much to Cell's delight. The Final Showdown. After witnessing the destruction of Android 16, Gohan's rage ignites, and in an explosion of raw power, he ascends to a new height of Super Saiyan strength. In this anger-fueled state, Gohan obliterates the army of Cell Jr., then sets his sights on their cruel master, Perfect Cell.
that dick.
You win.
Get me if you can.
Have you had enough yet?
Begun.